Hey, good afternoon. Hope you're doing well. We're tracking some light precipitation, light showers right along I-95 and Jupiter in through Belglade and around the lake. All that mass of moisture on the west coast kind of is dying out as it moves to the east, but we still have a chance of a good deal of cloud cover this afternoon and a couple of isolated possible strong storms. We also have a coastal flood advisory in play until tonight. We're seeing these higher than normal tides, which are going to continue for about 12 more hours or so. Here's a look at future track. It does show some embedded stronger storms as we head into the late afternoon hours, one near Jupiter, another along the turnpike around Wellington and West Palm. So after that, it looks like it kind of flares up right along the interstate and just offshore between about 4 and 7 o'clock. So unsettled later on this afternoon, but for the most part today is going to be pretty just variably cloudy and 90 degrees, a 30% coverage of those showers and storms. Meanwhile, we are tracking Tropical Storm Joaquin in the far tropical Atlantic, as well as that Invest, which is currently moving over land. Have a great afternoon.